Today I'm going to be making something really, really yummy and really, really fast. And these are my quick and easy bagel chips. All you need is a fresh bagel or a little bit of a stale bagel. Doesn't really matter. I bought a bunch of Montreal bagels yesterday and I've got one left over. So I'm going to show you what to do with it. So I'll grab my knife. I'm just going to cut the bagel in half just to make it a little bit easier.